A proclamation by His Excellency the Most Honourable Sir Patrick Lyndon Allen, Member of the Order of the Nation, Knight Grand Cross of the Most Distinguished Order of St. Michael and St. George, Commander of the Order of Distinction, Knight of Grace of the Most Venerable Order of the Hospital of St. John of Jerusalem, Governor General of Jamaica. Whereas Key Club International, a high school service organization sponsored by Kiwanis International, is observing the week of the 6th to the 12th November 2022 as Key Club Week, and whereas the members of Key Club International are dedicated to serve with purpose their God, their country, and their fellow man. And whereas they promote the adoption of higher standards in scholarship, sportsmanship, and social context, and a more concerned and serviceable citizenship. And whereas through their meaningful service, they have helped to build better communities where righteousness, justice, patriotism, and goodwill will become goals for living. And whereas there are approximately 2,313 Key Club members in 91 clubs in Jamaica. Now, therefore, I, Patrick Lyndon Allen, Member of the Order of the Nation, Knight Grand Cross of the Most Distinguished Order of St. Michael and St. George, Commander of the Order of Distinction, Knight of Grace of the Most Venerable Order of the Hospital of St. John of Jerusalem, Governor General of Jamaica, do hereby proclaim the week of the 6th to the 12th of November 2022 as Key Club Week, and urge all citizens to make themselves aware of the group and to support the efforts of young members of this organization who are fitting themselves to be better, more responsible citizens when they take their places in the adult world. Given under my hand at King's House this second day of November in the year of our Lord 2022.